Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, and today I am bringing you guys a haul. I went a little crazy shopping yesterday. An appropriate time to do a haul for you guys because I've never done a haul. I've never posted a haul, so I was like, oh, might as well. So I got all the stuff I bought down below here. I'm excited to show you the stuff I got. I got really nice pieces that I want to show the world, so yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of me, and if you enjoy watching my videos, hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to me down below. That would mean a lot, so you should go do that. So if you want to see what I got, keep on watching. Yeah, so I guess we'll go with Blue Notes over here. I only bought two things from Juno's. So the first thing I got is this knitted sweater, and guys, I am in love with this color. It looks like this, and then it's like, I don't know if the color on camera kind of looks brown. Okay, here, there, it looks like it's like an army green. I'll say the sizes I got you guys so you can get an idea of what my size is and stuff like that, and what fits me best for my body type. So I got this in a small, and it is still a little baggy on me, so whatever. And then I got a pair of jeans, because essentially I just went shopping for jeans. Got a little sidetracked, but I got a lot of jeans. But yeah, so they look like this. A little like straight skinny fit, and then just looks like that, and just that, and then the back is like that, and then there's some rips, because you know I love my ripped jeans. So there's a rip there, and then on the other leg there's also a rip. And then next I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the Gap. Since I work at one of their sister stores, I get a discount, so I was like, gonna use like employee discount. So I got just a pair of pants. I tried on other stuff, but it just didn't fit right that I hoped it did. So I just walked out of these pants, and these pants give me Kim Possible vibes. Like, look at that. Like, they're so cute. I'm so in love. It's like that. And they're super high-waisted as well, guys. And they fit so nice on your body. Compliments your body so well. Oh, the size that I got on the jeans before was a 30. I don't know if I mentioned that. But yeah, so they're just so nice. And then, like, has these zippers on the side. And it's so comfortable. And I have nothing like this in my closet. So I look forward to styling this and wearing this. And it's just going to be a good time. And I got this in an 8. Okay, the next store, we'll go with Hollister since the bag is ripping. But, story time. So I used to go to Hollister all the time, and I would not get their jeans because like, I can't fit their jeans because, you know, thick life. But then I tried on so many jeans, and I finally can try on their jeans. So yeah, the bag is coming. Sorry, I kind of cut off there. I got a phone call. But as I was saying, so the bag is kind of like ripped like that, because I got 3 pairs of jeans and it just got a little heavy. So yeah. First pair I'm going to show you is this light wash. I don't know why they're not all zipped up. Oh my god. I am so sorry, guys. Okay, so it just looks like this. They're like really light wash. Nice and straight skinny fit. And like, they are the Hollister super skinny jean, and I got the width is 32 by 30. It's a little big, but it's fine. Okay, so the next is just a basic plain black jeans. Super nice, super comfortable. And these are the high rise super skinny, super high waisted too. So nice. And this is different from that size because these fit me different than that size, but this was a 31 by 30. Then
The last pair of jeans I got are another light ones, and they're kind of like the same wash as the others, but just a little lighter and a little different. One of them just has a rip in the knee. Not super crazy, but you know, I had to sneak it in there. Super comfortable, and I got these by 29 by 30, and they fit me just perfect, so got that. That's everything I got from Hollister. Before I went to was Urban Planet. I got these jeans, guys. I have nothing like this in my closet. Like the color, yes, but like the style, you can already see. You just wait. So they're just like, you know, look like plain black normal jeans. Yeah, chilling, you know. And you know, then it has like rips in the knees. Okay, but then boom. Look at that. Oh my god. Look at that. That's so bomb. So this is a size 11. So this one looks like this. Okay, just like, kind of looks like those Tommy Hilfiger shirts, but it's not, but it has that vibe going, so, which I am a fan of. I both got them in a medium. So it looks like this. Another Tommy Hilfiger vibes. Instead, the base is a red. And then it's white, navy blue, white. So, but it just looks like this. It's just this velvet shirt, and it's so soft. I love this material. I don't know why I never got anything like this. But it has like a lacy like front there, which is super cute and super like scandalous. And I got this in a small. And I got this super fire shirt. Yeah, I got this fire shirt. Fire, right? You can get it. Yeah, so then, oh my god, this last item, girl, so different from my style and just that kind of vibe. So I had to get it, and guys, I am in love. I'm gonna get great use out of it. I am so excited. Y'all ready? Y'all. But yeah, so it just looks like this. Okay, so this is the back. I'll show you guys the back first. Oh yeah, oh my god. Yes. And I got this in a medium, I believe. Okay, so the last thing I'm gonna show you guys is this like little cute backpack, because I've been needing a purse. I didn't find a purse, so I just went with the backpack because I'm like, it's cute, and I will just wait for the next shopping time I go to look for a purse that I like, because I couldn't find any I liked. So I just got this one. That's a basic backpack from the Anna Martina Franco line, and just like, it's very like comforting, and it's just really nice and tiny. Like, it's like a good go-to if I'm trying to go somewhere, and it's also perfect for my camera, so I don't have to bring a whole camera bag with me all the time. So it's super nice. So I love it. But yeah, so guys, that is everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more hauls, just let me know. So whenever I go shopping, I will show you guys what I get. I like watching these types of videos, so I was like, might as well make one, you know. So yeah, so that's everything, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh, be you, be true.